Breaking: WH just got sickening surprise after threat of beheading whites and Trump gets out. On almost a daily basis, some psycho deranged liberal somewhere in America pops their head out of their cave and starts making their vile sentiments towards our president known. Assassination threats and nasty attacks on President Trump's family are now the common twisted and way that liberals cope with losing the election, as they will not be satisfied until the President of the United States is laying in a pool of blood dead. After Antifa terrorists threatened to behead white people several days ago, now another deadly plot on our president's life has just been revealed, kicking the Secret Service into high gear as disturbing information comes about the latest unhinged liberal trying to assassinate President Trump. According to breaking reports, Michael Arriaga traveled all the way from his home in Dallas, Texas, to Washington, D.C. with the intention to kill all white police officers at the White House. He idiotically decided to announce his plans before he got there, posting on his Facebook page, "Now I'm going there to White House make sure kill all white police." Arriaga's second post included a violent threat aimed at directly Trump, where he blasted out that he was going to kill him in Jesus' name. On almost a daily basis, some psycho deranged liberal somewhere in America pops their head out of their cave and starts making their vile sentiments towards our president known. Assassination threats and nasty attacks on President Trump's family are now the common twisted and way that liberals cope with losing the election, as they will not be satisfied until the President of the United States is laying in a pool of blood dead. After Antifa terrorists threatened to behead white people several days ago, now another deadly plot on our president's life has just been revealed, kicking the Secret Service into high gear as disturbing information comes about the latest unhinged liberal trying to assassinate President Trump. According to breaking reports, Michael Arriaga traveled all the way from his home in Dallas, Texas, to Washington, D.C. with the intention to kill all white police officers at the White House. He idiotically decided to announce his plans before he got there, posting on his Facebook page, "Now I'm going there to White House make sure kill all white police." Arriaga's second post included a violent threat aimed at directly Trump, where he blasted out that he was going to kill him in Jesus' name. Trump's Secret Service immediately geared up, and were prepped to greet Arriaga before he arrived on location. The United States Secret Service, the agency's Protective Intelligence Division, received a BOLO warning, "Be on the lookout," from the Montgomery County, Maryland Police Department for Michael Arriaga at around 2:55 p.m., InfoWars reported. Proving once again that liberals are not the brightest crayon in the box, the anti-Trump assassin wannabe actually checked into the White House on his Facebook page, providing even more of a heads up that he was actively following through on his previously made threats. Security was tightened just in time, as it wouldn't be long before the crazed man made his way to the White House, where the suspect was spotted on the north side of Pennsylvania Avenue near Lafayette Park just after 4 p.m. on Monday evening. The man was immediately arrested and taken into custody with the D.C. Metropolitan Police Department. Charges are pending. InfoWars has more. A Texas man arrested by Secret Service near the White House today who planned to kill all white police officers also posted a death threat on his Facebook page aimed at President Trump. According to reports, Michael Arriaga traveled from Dallas to Washington, D.C. with the intention to kill all white police officers at the White House. That motive wasn't exactly well hidden. "Now I'm going there to White House make sure kill all white police," Arriaga posted on his Facebook page earlier today. The United States Secret Service, the agency's Protective Intelligence Division, received a BOLO warning, "Be on the lookout," from the Montgomery County, Maryland Police Department for Michael Arriaga at around 2:55 p.m. After security at the White House was tightened, the suspect was spotted on the north side of Pennsylvania Avenue near Lafayette Park just after 4 p.m. and arrested without incident. He was then taken to D.C. Metropolitan Police Department where charges are pending. Arriaga posted a stream of garbled posts on his Facebook page today, including a violent threat aimed at President Trump. In response to an article about Trump's comment that it was fortunate someone else at the scene of the Sutherland Springs Church massacre had a gun to stop the mass shooter, Ariga remarked above an image of Trump, "Kill him in Jesus' name." Plus, with the Trump-Russia collusion scandal failing to land an impeachment for Trump, I guess now liberals are resorting to step two, which is just to kill him. Thankfully, this moron announced his plans well ahead of time, giving Trump's Secret Service plenty of time to get ready. In all seriousness though, is this really all liberals have at this point? After months of fake news and trying to nail Trump with a scandal that would impeach him, now the plan is just take him out by whatever means possible. What is it exactly about President Trump's policies that makes liberals willing to resort to murder and a lifetime in prison? Barack Hussein Obama actually committed treason against our country time and time again, and surprisingly, no one tried to take him out with an assassination. Is what we are witnessing with these ongoing assassination attempts just extreme liberal butthurt over the election? What are your thoughts? Let us know in the comments below.